University of Tulsa and Public Service Company of Oklahoma will be holding a ribbon cutting on a new computer engineering lab at the school. The lab is thanks to a 2018 grant from the American Electric Power Foundation. It brought cutting-edge software and equipment to the lab to support TU's electric and computer engineering department lab. That ribbon cutting will happen today at 11:30.